Hi there, little kids. Today, let's learn to draw a bicycle. So let's draw the wheels of the bicycle. Draw two circles side by side. Now you need to mark the center points of the circles. And another point. Now watch carefully, marking few more points and joining them. Here till here. Okay, now you need to draw a big line from the front wheel like this. You can use a scale to draw straight lines. This is the handle. And this is the seat. Draw a curved line. Now you need to draw the pedals. Okay, hope you like this video. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. Bye.